Alright, so here we want to determine the mass of water vapor we expect to form and its percent yield in this particular reaction. So we know.